Today, we discuss about Riemann theorem of chapter 2 polynomial. Okay, the concept of this theorem is that to find the remainder without using long division method. That means with the help of this theorem, you can easily find the remainder without performing any long division method within a 2 or 3 steps. But how can you find it? And what is the statement of the theorem? So firstly, we check the statement. The statement is that if P of x be a polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1, that means you have such types of polynomials in which highest degree of the variables is 1 or more than 1. Okay, and A be any real number. So when you divide the given polynomials by a linear polynomial x minus A, then the remainder is P of A. That means the value of remainder is equal to the value of the polynomials at A, where A belongs to the real number. But how can we prove it? So for proving this, we use the identities dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Here, dividend is equal to P of x, divisor is x minus A, and quotient is q of x, but remainder is constant because degree of remainder is always less than the degree of divisor. So firstly, we equate divisor equal to the 0 for finding the 0 of divisor. So we get x minus a equal to the 0, we get x is equal to a. X is equal to a is the 0 of divisor. Now put this value in the given equations. After putting this, we get P of A is equal to A minus A into Q of A plus R. Now A minus A is cancelled out and equal to the 0. After multiplying this, we get polynomials at A. The value of polynomials at A is equal to the value of remainder. Okay? This is the statement of the remainder theorem. So with the help of this statement, you can easily find the remainder of the given polynomial. Let's solve some sums. Here, find the remainder when the polynomial P of x is divided by x minus 2. So firstly, we equate the divisor equal to the 0 according to concept of remainder theorem. So we get the 0 of the divisor. Here we get x is equal to 2 according to remainder theorem. Okay. Now find the value of the polynomial at x is equal to 2. To replace x by 2, we get 2 to the power 4 plus 2 into 2 is to the power 3 minus 3 into 2 is to the power 2 plus 2 plus 1. So here we replace x by 2. Now solving this, 2 is to the power 4, that means 16, because 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 plus 2 is to the power 3, that means 8, and 8 into 2, that is 16 also, minus 2 to the power 2, that means 4 into 3, 12, plus 2 plus 1 is 3. Now I add this 16 plus 16 plus 3, 32 plus 3, 35 minus 12, that is 23. So the value of the polynomial at A, we get 23, and this 23 is the required remainder of the given sum. Okay, so that is the required remainder is 23 answer. So look at this, हाउ कैन वी फाइंड द रिमाइंडर ऑफ द गिवन सम्स विदाउट परफॉर्मिंग एनी एक्चुअल लॉन्ग डिविजन मैथड. ओके, विद इन टू या थ्री स्टेप्स. लेट सॉल्व सम मोर क्वेश्चंस. एंड द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द रिमाइंडर वेन पी ऑफ एक्स इज डेड इज डिवाइडेड बाई 5 + 2x. ओके, तो फर्स्टली द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज डेट इक्वेट द डिवाइजर इक्वल टू द 0. सो वी गेट x इज इक्वल टू -5/2 इज द 0 ऑफ द डिवाइजर. Now replace x by -5/2 in the given polynomial. We get -5/2 to the power 3 plus 3 into -5/2 to the power 2 plus 3 into -5/2 plus 1. So here we replace the x by -5/2. Now solving this, -5 is to the power 3, that means -125, because the degree is 3 and 3 is odd number. So here -125 and 2 is to the power 3, that means 8 plus 3 into -5 to the power 2, and 2 is an even number, so we get 25 plus 25. And 2 is to the power 2, that is 4. -5 + 3, that means -15/2 + 1. Now taking the LCM of this denominator, we get 8. Solving this, 125 here. 6 × 125, because 4 divide 8, that is 2. And 2 into 3 is 6. 6 into 25, that is 150. Same for here, 2 divide 8, that is 4. And 15, -15 × 4, that is -60 + 8. Solve this. Firstly, we subtract and add this term. Now we get 25. -60 + 8 - 52/8, that is -27/8. So the value of the polynomials at -5/2 is equal to -27/8 is the required remainder answer. Okay, I hope you understand it. So within a 2 or 3 step, you can easily find the remainder of the given polynomial. So go through the exercise and solve these sums. Goodbye.